laughing at first.
Good evening, Miss Cox.
Hello again, Dr. Reed. What do you want?
Can I see what you have to sell?
As long as you have money, I'll show you all I have.
The wet boots keeping things straight. These parts will be running completely. Idea who she's dealing with.
Good evening, sir.
Who the fuck are you? Don't you see I'm busy here?
Dr. Jonathan Reed, that's who I am. And who are you?
Ah, some fancy gentleman we've got here. Clear off. We don't want strangers on our streets.
So you won't tell me your name, then?
The name is Booth Digby. Maybe I'll ask my boys to break one or two of your bones, just so you remember.
Do you know where I can find Sean Hampton? I need to talk to him.
The sad saint. Why on earth do you want to talk to him?
He was one of my patients at the Pembroke Hospital.
Oh, yeah. I heard the poor bastard had been abducted by some cat. You better ask Tom Watts. He knows Sean Hampton well.
Goodbye, Mr. Digby. Good evening, sir.
Good evening. Why must it always be a good evening?
I was just being polite. I'm Dr. Reed. I'd like to ask you some questions, if I may.
Don't like questions. Or doctors. And the name is Seymour Fishburne, if you must know.
Any chance you can help me find Sean Hampton?
The sad saint. Why would you talk to that cunt?
Actually, that's confidential.
Really? Well, go ask someone else then. I'm sure Tom Watts will gladly answer you.
Goodbye, Mr. Fishburne. Good evening, Mr. Delaney.
What? Oh, you're that doctor.
Goodbye, Mr. Delaney. Good evening, sir. I'm amazed you made it back to the docks alone. Good for you.
Well, I could say the same about you, young man. More to the point, who the hell are you?
I'm Dr. Jonathan Reed.
And I am Archer Woodbead. Please excuse my assertiveness. I often forget I'm just an old prune.
Goodbye, sir.
Over there!
What's up with this?
here.
All of you bloody leeches need to. some of this!
The wounds on this corpse are deep, the result of rabid rage. If this is Sean's doing, he's become a murderous beast.